This paper focuses on the temporal repetition counting, done by Hui Dongzhang as a PhD student in South China University of Technology. We show two examples of repetitions with short cycle and long cycle in this slide. And this is two examples of repetitions with varied cycle and double motion cycle. With the above cases, we summarize counting as challenging as repetitive actions exhibit inherently different action patterns. For the challenge, we propose a counting framework based on two observations. Based on the observation 1, we develop a coarse to fine cycle refinement pipeline. Based on the observation 2 that determining the cycle length rely on contextual understanding, we design a double cycle regression network. A new benchmark is also presented. Results show that the proposed method outperforms state-of-the-art methods. And this is the highlights and visualization results. Thank you.